doing Jingle Bells, adding left hand chords. We'll have your C chord, and then later your F chord, back to the C chord, and then your D chord will be having D, F sharp, A, and G.